background color from the copy pasted paragraphs from the Google or whatever from where you have been copied. So first of all, you have to select the text, then to check the color, there is no is selected. Then you have to go to the design, and in design you have to go to the page border, and there you have to go to shading, and just to ensure that there is no color is selected. And then in paragraph you have to do text, select the text, and then okay. So it's okay, it's not working, so you have to it's working. Okay, so if it is not working, it the second the simple option is to control and space. It is also working to remove the background. So good luck, enjoy, thank you.